The idea of this record attempt occurred when I got a stress fracture in my right leg while running already in May. I haven't been able to run at all through the summer, and I really wanted to find a goal that was suitable, that would really challenge me and give me something to work for through the summer and fall. I finally found it. When I saw this 200 kilometer Norwegian record. The current record is at 4 hours, 54 minutes and 16 seconds, and that equates to 40.8 kilometers in average. It's a really old record. It's from 1985. So it's really about time someone beats a 35-year-old record. The preparations behind the record attempt have been massive. We have been applying for police approval from the road authorities. We had to have guards and helpers, and it's become quite huge. So the guys at the local club, Jardar IL, has done a tremendous job getting this thing up and running. I've been preparing myself very specifically for this attempt. I've been doing quite a lot of aero testing. I think those preparations are actually really, really important in a record attempt like this one. So today we're gonna do some aero testing for the record attempt in 3 weeks' time. Testing some helmets. See which one is faster. So hopefully getting some valuable results for optimizing the result on the race day. All right, so we got some results for the white helmet. The Lazer Victor. It was fast, as I expected, so let's see if it's faster than the other ones. So now I'm trying the Lazer Wasp Air Fry. So this was also fast, a little bit more comfy. And nice to wear for 5 hours, but slightly slower also than the white one. So the last one, the road helmet, Aero Road Helmet Bullet 2.0. This helmet, as it I don't have the visor for it, I'm wearing the glasses also. We got the result, one step closer to a faster finishing time, and the fastest one is the white one. More aero, definitely the faster one, so we go for the fastest. So now we've done the last bit of equipment preparation, tested the helmets, found out that the TT helmet, the white one, Victor, was the fastest one. And that was basically the last thing to test equipment-wise. So now it's all about training and recovery for race day in 3 weeks. I'm going to be using the Argon 18 E118 Tri-Plus bike. It's a UCI legal bike, which is important as this is a cycling record. As far as the suit goes, I'll be racing in a speed suit from Trimtex, and they also made some custom shoe covers for me that are very fast as well. Wheels, really, really important. Then I'm going to use a disc wheel from Head and 80mm front wheel, the Vanquish series. I'll be riding the Vittoria Corsa Speed 25mm tires with Vittoria latex tubes. In the aero testing, I've actually been so lucky to be able to use the Noshio aerometer, which is brilliant for measuring the drag coefficient while riding, and you actually get it real time on your computer. So I've been able to see different positions, different helmets, different suits, to see how much drag they give me, and of course be able to select the best one for me at this event. So I'm here at Høvikklinikken, my physio partner for the last 3 years. I've been coming here basically every second day for the last 3 months because of the stress fracture in my foot and also for massage and treatment. So today it's 2 days till race day and I have my last treatment. I'm gonna have a massage treatment from my physio Hagbart, who has been helping me really a lot through this period of injury. He has been really a big support for me, so that's what we're gonna do here today.
I've known Hans Christian for some years now, and we have been working together 2 years. We agreed that I will follow him the rest of his career. He's a nice guy, he's hardworking, so I like to work with him. Unfortunately, he got a stress fracture in the proximal part of tibia, and then we needed to do some other things, alternative exercises, aqua running.
I've chosen to do the record attempt at the Sunday, starting at 7 in the morning, because usually the wind has not picked up yet at that time, and also to avoid too much traffic. The stretch is almost 27 kilometers long, so I'm gonna do the stretch back and forth almost 8 times, and with roundabouts in both ends, so hopefully this is the optimal setup for a fast time. Finally, the day is here. Woke up a bit early, 1.5 hours before the alarm went off, so I think the body is quite ready. 5:22, I've been up since a bit before 4 o'clock. I'm gonna drive there, takes 45 minutes, and then warm up on the trainer, do the last preparations, head out on the course at 7 a.m. I'm nervous. I'm actually quite nervous. It's quite different preparing for a race that, if you do one time or faster, it's a complete success. And 1 second too slow, it's complete failure. It's really not how it's like in normal triathlon races. It's kind of a different feeling actually to prepare for mentally. It's all or nothing. Ready? Rock and roll!
Starter er akkurat 7.01.
Du bare sier...
Jeg sier fra 15 sekunder igjen. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Kom igjen, kjør!
Cake
and some
banana cake.
Veldig bra arrangert.
Jeg heter Svein Berg, sykler nå for Høland sykkel, men rekorden som jeg satt i 85, 35 gammel i år, den knuser skikkelig. Det man gjør. Han jo verdensmester i triathlon, U24 så jeg, og vinner av Norsemenn. Ingen hvem som helst rytter.
The time is good. 5 minutes before. Everything is going well. Looks good. I'm a bit concerned about the wind. But the wind is also facing down a bit. But it looks good.
We'll be right back.
first 120. I felt good, and then started raining, heavy mentally, tough headwind going that way, and yeah, it got really, really tough. I was never sure I was gonna take it until the last 5K. I made it! Incredible. So many people woke up early on a Sunday to organize and help me, and I'm so grateful for that. Really cool that the former record holder actually came to see if I was able to take his record, and but I'm proud to have taken it. The project of the last two, three months, and we did it!
The weather was not on our side, but it was all down to what Hans Christian can do, and he's an awesome athlete, and just pushed through. This was a really, really amazing achievement for Hans Christian, so we're really happy that it all went positive for us. The time was 4:49.1 seconds, so that was close, but we did it. So we're all happy now.
All right, folkens, tusen hjertelig takk. Jævlig kult at det gikk, da. Tusen takk. It's done. We did it. New Norwegian record on 200 kilometer time trial. And I'm so, so happy about it. In fact, I'm actually maybe more relieved than happy. A relief, actually, to cross that finish line and take the record. I felt really strong from the beginning. The conditions weren't great. Wet road and quite windy, 6 to 8 meters per second. I just really had to struggle to get to the finish line, and I never felt sure that I would be able to get it. The important thing is that I took it. We did it all together. It's just amazing. So now 2020 was actually a success. It's been really fun, but I am a triathlete at heart. So now it's 100% focused on qualifying for Kona.